dead kid.
So this is definitively a burn case, right? So this is someone who's going to want to be seen by a burn specialist. I'm not a medical doctor, but our firm has handled many burn cases throughout the years with very successful outcomes. You're probably looking at least a second degree burn, which is like deep partial thickness, if not a third degree burn. And Joe Pesci is going to want to definitely get to a burn center.